The Atishi of Aam Aadmi Party has made a big charge against BJP. She says that a big political conspiracy is being hatched against the Aam Aadmi Party, which is the ruling party in the national capital. She's also saying that government is going to impose precedence rule in Delhi. And those are pretty big charges on Bharatiya Janata Party. And Atishi is claiming that there could be a precedence rule in Delhi. Let's first listen into what she has to say.
कि दिल्ली की चुनी हुई सरकार, आम आदमी पार्टी की सरकार, अरविंद केजरीवाल की सरकार के खिलाफ एक बहुत बड़ा राजनैतिक षड्यंत्र प्लान किया जा रहा है. हमें विश्वसनीय सूत्रों से पता चला है कि आने वाले कुछ दिनों में केंद्र सरकार, भारतीय जनता पार्टी शासित केंद्र सरकार, दिल्ली में राष्ट्रपति शासन लगाने वाली है.
Well, I'm joined by BJP spokesperson Harish Khurana for more on this story. Mr. Khurana, those are pretty big charges. Atishi is saying that the government will impose precedence rule on the national capital.
I would like to say only one word for this. It's a new Manohar Kahani. Every time Atishi or Saurabh Bhardwaj comes to media and give a new kind of a sensation story to the media for maybe a sensation kind of thing can be happened, but it's not true, actually not true. After coming from Kaziranga holidays now, Atishi spent as many days as she can in Kaziranga, but after that, she came to Delhi and trying to sensation in media. But the fact is, you are allegating the LG that you are not appointing the officers in Delhi. But the fact of the matter is, since last September, the meeting between LG and the Chief Minister, which is the board, which was what we call as a board, has not happened. Where is the Chief Minister? Chief Minister is busy in himself, whether he's going to Vipassana or taking some more issues. But where the government today?
So, Khurana, are you calling all of them part-time politicians?
See, we need a full-time Chief Minister in Delhi. That's a fact. Unfortunately, we have seen since last few years, I'm talking about since
when Mr. Khurana, you are calling Mr. Kejriwal not a full-time politician, and does that mean that, you know, BJP wants to oust Aam Aadmi Party and get in another chief minister? Is that what your ask is?
This is in jail. Who is going to run the government? He'll act from the Aam Aadmi Party. I mean, it's an administrative corruption on the stage of that. It's a serious. Chief Minister is in jail. I mean, you are busy in political tourism. Obviously, political in political tourism, or you're going somewhere else. I don't know where. You are busy in your law. I mean, facing the biggest crisis of the thickest camp, where the government is running. Point is, so we need a government where you can appoint Atishi. We don't mind, but at least you should have a full-time chief minister.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Harish Khurana. We'll, of course, have to get back to you because your line isn't very clear. I don't think the viewers can quite make out what you're trying to say. But I understand you are trying to say that the Aam Aadmi Party politicians are part-time politicians, calling Mr. Kejriwal as a part-time politician as well, who goes off to Vipassana. BJP and Aam Aadmi Party are locked in a battle in national capital. The chief minister is lodged in jail. Atishi, who's one of the leaders of Aam Aadmi Party, says that there is a big conspiracy that is being hatched against the Aam Aadmi Party, and she is saying that there could be precedence rule in the national capital.